Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Another weekend upon us, and this one offers such a big temperature change. We're going to see the mild temperatures in kind of an early spring feel, that February thaw right into Saturday afternoon. But later Saturday night, especially on Sunday, it turns sharply colder, with the coldest air, most pronounced Arctic chill, taking over for Sunday night through Monday and early on Tuesday, and then we will start to warm right back up starting Wednesday of next week. Overnight lows tonight. Keep in mind, the normal low in Concord is about 13 or 14, and the normal high this time of year is around 34. So we're going to be closer to that daytime high, if not even a bit above that, to start off your Saturday. So a very warm start to the weekend, all along and ahead of this cold front that'll produce a couple of scattered rain showers south, maybe mixed showers north. Then once we get in the backside of the front, any rain showers could change over to snow north, but temperatures still above freezing, and then sharply colder, as we mentioned, going into the day on Sunday. So look at the highs tomorrow. Low to mid 40s north, but the lower half of the 50s south. Wouldn't be surprised if a couple of spots hit over 55, especially south of Concord. And then here comes reality. Clouds, partial sun, a chance of a flurry, especially in southeastern parts of the state. Lower chances, though. Upper teens to near 20 north. That's it for a high temperature for the second half of the weekend, to the upper 20s to near 30 on south. Even colder for Valentine's Monday. Bitterly cold Monday night, but then Tuesday afternoon, the winds go light. So while it will be very cold and below average, not as bad as Monday, unless you like that sort of thing. But if you like it warmer, look at Wednesday, back up near 40 south and over 50 in spots on Thursday.